Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Bible says,
in
the book of Joshua chapter 7, the children of Israel went to God. Why are we defeated in the battle? Verses 7 says, verses 9, Joshua prayed before God and cried. Then Joshua said to God, the Canaanites and other people out of this country will hear about this. And they will surround us and wipe us out from the earth. What then will you do for your own great name? Then the Lord said to Joshua, stand up. What are you doing down and praying for the
name?
Israel has sinned.
Israel,
they have violated my covenant. They have taken some of the deposited things. They have stolen. They have lied. They have put them with their own possessions. That is why Israelites, the Israelites cannot stand against their enemies. They turn their backs and run because they have been made liable to do this. Go, consecrate the people. Tell them, consecrate yourselves in preparation for tomorrow. Verses 14. In the morning, present yourselves tribe by tribe. The tribe that the Lord takes shall come forward. Clan by clan. The clan that the Lord shall choose will come forward. Family by family. And the family that the Lord takes shall come forward. Man by man. That's why in Uganda, there is one family which Baganda will never forgive.
It's
called the Obote family. The Acholi clan.
Acholi.
Nairohamite tribe. You see, when God builds your house, the Bible says you have sinned. But not all of you.
Rather
than during assembly. They appear before me tribe by tribe. In that tribe, I'm not choosing a clan. Not all of Uganda are bad. There is a certain tribe. Now, after the Baganda tribe, bring the clans. Now, among the clans, there is a clan. Now, in the clan, I am not going by family by family. But in the family, man by man. There is no tribe without clans.
Praise the Lord.
Second, no, that. Then I finish. When the revival is coming to the nation, there are ministers going to go into this church. Ministers, evangelists, God calls everybody in the nation. Gamba, wow. Look at that man. First Samuel.
Samuel
is so good.
Second last magazine.
Second Samuel. Saul, son of Kish, from the family of Kish, was chosen.
Saul,
But when they looked for him, he was not to be found. So they inquired the man, the Lord, has the man come here or no? The Lord said to them, yes, come. Yes, he has come. And he has hidden himself among the bed, the packages. Listen to me.
What is that? As we have gathered here today,
there is a tribe God is interested in.
Among
that tribe,
there
is a clan. Among that clan, there is a family. Among that family, there is a tribe with a family, with a person
who
can bless me.
Yes,
we may have a man. Pastor Papsala, this is my son, Soma Papa. We are in the
Obey Galeza.
We are in Soma Papa in Galeza. Look at these guys. Which tribe are
you?
Chao.
Nyaranda.
Which tribe are you?
I don't know my tribe.
How many people are here? You don't know your tribe.
God has blessed you. Thank him.
When poverty was so high, in our lives, I came to know this man.
There
were young boys praying in power. Now, this testimony you have never heard. God had told me.
He had told me.
He's tired of me to sleep in the church. He has never called me to sit in the
church.
Therefore, I will die of poverty. And salvation. He had told me,
God,
I am the one who made my family suffer. I should fast for 1 day.
He
is not sending me angels to take me to my destiny. When I came back home,
when
I found these boys at home. You know what happened there? Where that didn't meet me. I had no bed. We are sleeping on the sofa by the bathroom. On a bed sheet. Sleep on one part of the bed sheet. And cover the other part. Where is Jennifer?
Jennifer,
she said, you see Jennifer? Did you still remember?
Jennifer,
you remember? You remember this guy? Wow. Jennifer was sleeping in that bed
sheet.
So these guys came and told me.
But no, never tell me about number.
God has sent us for you.
Mokama atutumye jori.
We are taking you to Bukerekere.
Tukutwala je baite Bukerekere.
There is a church.
Waliye kanisa.
God has told us when you go there.
Mokama tukambye wono genda
yo. Revival will spark up.
Revival genda kutandika.
They told me this.
We
know you don't have transport.
Transport.
We brought transport for you. They took me to Bukerekere. The rest is history. Let me tell you, God moved in
Bukerekere.
They told me, this was the witness.
There
was a pastor. When the pastor starts ministering,
the
entire church sleeps. But that day, nobody slept. The power moved. The blood pumpkins, the blood bananas, the blood chicken, the blood
almond.
Remember, I'm a starving pastor. Even home, there's nothing. When I saw the chicken, it
broke.
Like I'm going to
get it.
Ukumi. yenifa. Now when the boda boda plant is born,
boda boda with that chame,
with a chickening and food,
then
yenifa say,
but yenifa never gamba.
No! Not here, not there. Another pastor, another pastor there. No, not here, not here. Baba chago baba boda.
And they were chasing the
pastor.
And they are taking the thing to another
pastor. There is
no pastor coming back.
Boda boda, yo kusatu.
Boda boda.
God used you with which other boy? That boy is
called.
Yeah. The girl, the girl. The other girl went to Mitiana.
Oh,
hallelujah.
Amen.
These guys showed me I'm a missionary man.
Abantu bano ne bandaganti ndi musajja ngolezi wa njiri.
Ne tandika crusade.
And we started the crusade.
Yeba sakatonda.
I thank God.
He's bigger than me now.
And think akati obunene.
He moves as if the earth is moving away.
Atambulanga.
Oga mukama yakutonya.
Boba te God took it.
This man.
Akati ono.
He's pastor.
Pastor way.
Is the only pastor in Uganda.
Ye musumba yeke Uganda wano.
Who first believed in me.
E yasoko kuzi kiliza.
And he gave me his church minister.
Na ambe kanisa ye perezemo.
Listen to me.
Kuliza.
In his, in their church.
Kukanisa yabo.
I think it was not your church. Merabu, merabu, ya kuchachi ya mwenye ni kwa nunga mwenye. Ya kwa nunga mwenye. Merabu was working with Taso. Giving food to families of HIV AIDS. They told him, there is a starving family there. Take them to Taso as HIV
family.
So that they can also receive.
The daughter of Mwalawa Musumba, Agobo Musumba.
God wants you to serve him. Let us get our government.
And our
government. Listen to me.